Leighton Vander Esch has completed his MRI. The results are in. What was feared to be another neck injury because of, well, the history that Leighton Vander Esch has with neck injuries turned out not to be such.